I'm always so incredibly moved to be among you. I've been working with Witness Against Torture and Catholic Worker for a very, very long time in the efforts to shut down Guantanamo. And I always think about it, I don't know whether it's a biblical injunction or otherwise, but the injunction is that we are to put our bodies, our human bodies, between the oppressor and the oppressed. And that is what we are doing here today. The oppressed, you know. The oppressed are in Guantanamo, they're in Bagram, they're in Iraq, they're being tortured, they're being disappeared, they're being held in secret U.S. facilities throughout the world. And we're here to put our bodies between the oppressor, which in this case, sadly, is our own country, and the oppressed all over the world.